이제 시작하겠습니다. 1번. 다음을 듣고 아이가 무엇인지 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
You can find me in Korean traditional stories. I live deep in the mountains and woods. I am a large animal. I am a good hunter. I have black lines on my body. I'm a member of the cat family. What am I?
2번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 구입할 양말로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Gina, tomorrow is my sister's birthday. What should I buy for her?
What about socks?
Good. She told me she needed some socks.
I think your sister will like the ones with trees and stars.
Okay, I'll get those.
3번. 다음을 듣고 내일의 날씨로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Good morning. Here's the weather report. It's raining a lot now, but it's going to stop tonight. After today's rain, it will be sunny tomorrow. The sky will not be cloudy anymore. You can enjoy outdoor activities.
4번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 한 마지막 말의 의도로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Dad, I need a new school bag.
Why, Jimin? You have a nice one.
It's too small for me now. Please buy me a bigger one.
Okay, I'll buy it for you this weekend.
5번. 다음을 듣고 남자가 엄마에 대해 언급하지 않은 것을 고르시오.
I'd like to introduce my mom to you. She teaches music at Daehan Middle School. Mom goes to work early in the morning and comes back home at 6 p.m. She has short black hair and wears glasses. Her hobby is playing board games.
6번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 만날 시각을 고르시오.
Hello, Jessica.
Hey, Sam. Where are you?
I'm on my way to the concert hall now.
I'm going there too, but I will be a little late.
No worries. It's 4 o'clock now.
Then let's meet at 4:30 in front of the ticket box.
Okay.
7번. 대화를 듣고 남자의 장래 희망으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Look at the cute dog. Do you like dogs, Emily?
Yes, I love dogs. What about you?
I like dogs very much.
Do you like cats too?
Yes, I love all animals. So I want to be an animal doctor.
I'm sure you will be a good animal doctor.
8번. 대화를 듣고 남자의 심정으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
What's wrong, Mike?
My mom told me to walk the dog yesterday.
Then what happened?
When I talked with my friend, my dog ran away.
Oh, no. Did you find your dog?
No, I couldn't find it anywhere. What shall I do?
Wow,
this school festival is really fun.
Yes, it is.
What do you want to do next?
Let's make a candle in the gym.
But it will take too much time. Why don't we do face painting?
Sounds good. Let's go right now.
10번. 대화를 듣고 무엇에 관한 내용인지 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
James, you look excited. What's new?
Today, my class will visit the bike museum.
Cool. What are you going to do there?
We'll learn about the history of bikes.
Will you do anything else?
We'll also ride special bikes. It will be fun.
11번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 이용할 교통수단으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
How will you go to Jake's birthday party, Stella?
I will walk there after my piano lesson. How about you?
My mom said she would take me there by car.
Okay, see you at the party.
See you there.
12번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 밤에 잠을 늦게 잔 이유로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Sangmin, you look tired. What did you do last night?
I watched a soccer match on TV until 2 a.m.
Really? Was it a big match?
Yeah, it was the final match between Korea and Iran.
Did Korea win?
Yes, Korea won the match.
13번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람의 관계로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Can I help you?
I think there is something wrong with my car.
Okay, let me check your car.
Is there any problem?
Well, there is a small hole in the tire.
How long will it take to fix the tire?
It'll take about 1 hour.
14번. 대화를 듣고 스마일샵의 위치로 가장 알맞은 곳을 고르시오.
Emily, do you know any good hair shops near here?
Sure, there's the Smile Shop.
Okay, how can I get there from here?
Go straight 2 blocks, then turn right.
Oh, I see.
You will see a bookstore on your left. It's next to the bookstore.
Thanks.
15번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 여자에게 부탁한 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Jeff, how was your Christmas?
It was great.
What presents did you get?
My parents gave me a jigsaw puzzle. What about you?
I got Korean history books from my uncle.
Really? I need those for my homework. Can you lend them to me?
Sure.
What
will you do on Mother's Day?
I want to bake cookies for my mom.
I was going to bake cookies for my mom, too.
Really? Then let's make them together after school.
Good idea. See you then.
17번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 잃어버린 물건을 고르시오.
Alex, what are you looking for?
We need a ruler for our math class, but I can't find mine.
Maybe you left it at home.
No, I used it in art class today.
Then we can share my ruler for this class.
18번. 대화를 듣고 여자의 직업으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Can I help you?
Yes, I'm looking for the book The Short Stories of Sherlock Holmes.
Let me check the book list. Here it is.
Can I borrow it now?
Yes. Do you have your ID card?
Sure. Here you are.
Please remember to bring it back by April 17th.
19번과 20번. 대화를 듣고 남자의 마지막 말에 이어질 여자의 응답으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오. 19번.
Hi, Min-ho. Did you see Young-min today?
No, he didn't come to school.
What's the matter with him?
He is sick in bed.
Really? I didn't know that. I have something to give him.
You do? Why don't we visit him after school together?
20번.
Hi, Min-su. What will you do after school?
I will play badminton with my friends.
I like badminton too.
Do you play any other sports?
I also play table tennis.
How often do you play table tennis?